So we have a little spot here. Looks like ink or marker or something. So we will try our ProChem paint oil and grease remover. To just dab it. Kind of a labor of love though. Takes a long time. But it's looking a lot better than it did. Can barely see it anymore. Got out on our rag, so